really do. All right. Oh, front button. I love how I don't need to do any of this. This is just more like for my personal taste. I want a nice looking treasure room. If I can have it. Do I have any? I guess I could put that down. And then we could put some of these down, right? Yeah, baby. There we go. A nice little treasure room going on here. For reasons I don't really know. I love how he walks. He's like, I'm gonna guard this so hard right now. This is where I am guarding now. Should be fine. Like, I'm seeing the, like,
it's a hole.
It's a hole.
Man.
All right, where is that blockade thingy majiggy? Remove, thank you. And then this is the stockade, which, woof. I mean, I already kinda have it right here, so. Yeah, I guess I'll build it and then dismantle it. I mean, that works, right? Look at that. Upper body strength for the win. See, the one thing this is missing, chat, is a staircase. Though, wait, does that perfectly? Almost! Ah! Almost, okay. By my elegant elbows, Wade, you've completed the stone stockade. Those monsters will be in for a rude shock next time. By the way, while you're putting together those fortifications for our town, I was hard at work gleaning over more secrets. Monsters of Catlin do not merely roam this realm willy-nilly. They are under the control of the great and powerful monster. Only by defeating this fearsome fiend can light be restored to this land. My boy, what do we do? Must continue to strengthen our town. But as we do, we must also add to our own arsenal of weapons. So and stockade you built is the first step to our road to victory. Okay. With the stone stockade keeping the monsters at bay, we can finally concentrate on making Catlin great again. However, I've noticed that you are had your hands full lately tending to various whims and whimsies of your townspeople. Seems you haven't had much time to focus on your own building work. So I'm giving you free reign to build whatever props into that funny little head of yours. You can build new rooms or furniture, or even just replace the walls of your current buildings. You need to practice your building skills to become a better builder.
Dude, do you not see what I built? You shit, get good.
In doing so, you'll bring the city another step closer. Go,
do your thing.
By my illustrious locks, the city's looking better than ever. Oh, but wait, my boy, you still have a long way to go. It's nearly time for you to seek out one who can bring out even more of your powers. Describes a legendary blacksmith, Magog. Lived many hundreds of years ago, it seems his descendants still lie alive somewhere. If we were to stand any chance of defeating the monster who rules this land, we must find a way to build even stouter walls and stronger weapons.
Wait, that's not the strongest I can...
Shit. If anyone knows secrets of forging items, it would be the Scion of Magog. Get this information, track him down. So, I didn't need to do any of that to begin with, huh? Oh. Cheeky game. Alright, put that away, that away, that away. I love how I still haven't got around to really making their rooms yet, so these poor bastards are walking around me like, asleep on the floor, I guess. Like you will. Hello there, Wade. Having fun with your little title building projects, are you? Little building projects? I'll tell you right now, if you're thinking of building the city even bigger or banking weapons to fight the monsters, I'm dead against it. I'm not saying it's not fun to build things, and if I did say that, I wouldn't be lying. It's just that what workshop you built for us is so dark and dreary, it's really draining my will to build. If it was just a little bit more inviting, I don't know, I wouldn't doubt I quite feel so well in the negative about it. To sum up, wait, I think the workshop needs a leather sack and a sconce on the wall. You do well with a shop sign too, okay. So, which one is that? A sconce on the wall, eh? I think I have. Do I have the resources to build a sconce on the wall? Probably back over here. Sconce on the wall requires torch. Got it. Awesome. And let's build one more. Okay. That's a terrible spot. Don't do it. No. No. Biscuits. Actually, you know what? I lied. Fix it. Ooh, don't break it. Fix it. Ooh, sorry. Okay, yeah, I know. I destroyed the kitchen. She looks pissed, too. There we go. Yeah, putting sconces on this looks a little funny, but, I mean, that shouldn't burn, right? Shouldn't. Probably not. And then we'll put a sack down here. How many sacks do you want, buddy? It said stone workshop, though, right? Uh-huh. On the wall. Oh. Oh, and a sign. That's right, the sign. On the inside or outside? Does it matter? I think it matters. Get it? Awesome. Wow, this actually does look like a little shop you'd find in, Legend of Zelda's world. You finish your improvements to the workshop. Doesn't look half bad. Yeah, I think this is more used to my style of work. I dare say the town might benefit if you put your forge in the workshop too. Oh. Right. So I could just carry the wall down and bam, forge. I think I'll do that. Oh, why? Why does it get us destroyed? Oh, because this is another door, isn't it? Oh, okay. Well, you know what? For right now, we'll worry about it. All right, equipment. Does it actually change? Oh, I look good, chat. Oh, I look good. All right, equipment. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. I'm ready to rock and roll. By my knobbly knees, I have terrible news. It seems monsters plan to attack us again and in greater force than ever. We have the stone stockade on our far side, stronger weapons than ever. Still, we must not let our guard down. Right? It's cute. We have that over there, but like, that's not gonna help. They're attacking! Oh, that heals even when you're not healed. Okay, which direction are they coming from? From the direction that they're dying. Oh! Are you boys stuck? Take out the brownies. Oh, he's so tiny. He's getting in. Shit. Oh, crap. Hang on. I screwed up. Where's he at? Oh God! They're so tiny, chat! He's under our house! But I can't get to him! Oh, that is kind of adorable though. Coming through! Oh, that was so dumb. Okay, this is a bad idea. Unless I put in... Shit, more brownies appear! Okay, you know what? I got an idea. Super, I'm gonna borrow your idea for a schmidge. Where'd that dude go? If I drop that down to the base bottom and they just hit the ground, ideally speaking, no. I think I might be better to just fill these holes in. Oh, you're a big boy. All right, I think you guys got this. I'm gonna fill some holes in. Who? Oh. I mean, there's no time limit, so I think they'll be fine. I believe in... Oh, they already got him. I mean, I believed! Ooh, red teleporter. Nice! Everyone's like, yay, you don't suck! Wow, Wade, that way you got a new teleporter. Now we go to a whole new island. You know I've been doing a lot of cooking lately. Mitch should try some new recipes. For example, I'd like to try some stuff with chimera beaks. Okay, bowl mixture of earth. Want a real idea? Okay. Just wondering if you could go show me one of the new recipes. Okay. And then Rolo. Fortuitous. Fine indeed. Tell me where to find the legendary blacksmith I mentioned earlier, or rather, that blacksmith's descendant.
The island where this man was last seen is on the other side of that very teleporter. If you could persuade that smith to join our town, then there's no end to the mighty arms and armors we could build. Now be sure that new teleporter is firmly in place. Great. Who are you? Finally made it. Found that source of light. Look at all these beautiful buildings. I heard the rumors, but I never imagined to be anything like this. Hold on. You didn't build this whole town by yourself, did you? But that would mean you're him. You're the... I'm gonna pass out. Great. Goddess above. So you're the rebuilding of the... Oh, okay, cool. My name is Sheridan, by the way. I was traveling the world for a long, long time. I know I don't have much to offer, but I'd gladly tell you the lands I've seen on my way here. Can't say how much you could make use of the information, but I'm happy to tell. That's all right with you. I'll settle in. All right. Broke boy's in. All right, so first things first. Let's fix the holes, chat. Oof. Okay, that was easy. All right, so next time when they come charging in, we should be fine-ish. The brownies are the problem, though. Hot damn, those little shits. I need a solution to the brownies. Someone to take care of them as soon as possible, if I can. Gonna fill all of this up. I thought it'd be a good idea, but I didn't realize that they were running around being like, ah, it's like, oh my god, no. Like, SJ, hey, morning. Or welcome back, I guess. Wait, did I drop an internet? I don't see any drops. Because I see Super talking, the last thing he said was, kind of want to play Minecraft now. And then I see back from you, SJ. So, like, yes. And there goes that. Biscuits. Hello-ho. Hello-ho-ho-ho. SJ? Am I muted? I don't think I am. Nope. Okay. Side note, if you're just joining, playing some Dragon Quest Builders, I'm loving this game. This game is awesome. It is like a directed Minecraft. It really is. Is that it? Oh wow, I thought I had... Well, biscuits, I thought I had more. All right, let's go fix the basement and then we're gonna head to the new area. Oh, it's so nice, chat. It's so nice. Boop and boop. Wow, that was easy. It's perverts are trying to get into her room, chat. What's wrong with them? And I'll put that away. I want to have a little bit of extra dirt just in case. You never know. You never know when dirt's going to be handy, chat. You never know. All right, so I'm going to put the... Woo! Okay, I'm assuming there's probably going to be like four. If there's going to be more than four, I'm going to have to tweak this. But yeah. And we are out of here. To battle! Or to the desert. Ooh, I'll take that. And I'll take the other chest. Not really gonna use it for anything. Ooh, I'll take the sconces. Oh. Oh, hi. Ow. All right, hold up. Ooh. Man, I really wish there was a block ability. Block would be awesome. Hey. Yep, I'm just gonna say it. Spin attacks. Really, really good. Also, that is really weird how that cactus works. Alright, floating cactus, chat, it's fine. Alright, any new enemies? Hey-ya! We gotta fight. Ooh, you gotta charge? And apparently it sucks. Ooh, scorpion. Yeah, I'm not. No, I fought the stronger version of you, I think. I'm not gonna. Ooh, sandstone. Anything in here? Nope. It looked not naturally forming, to be honest. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, sand. Glass? Yes! Oh my god, I got some ideas for this. Get all the sand we need, chat. You think that sand would work a little like, yeah, like the Minecraft sand, but no. It, sand also floats. Sand floats. I'm gonna go 99. And we still have the ooh, actually, we got a little puddle over here, Super. Your idea about drowning might be viable. So let me take a look at this. Unless they swim. If they swim, well, biscuits. Out. All right, so if I'm gonna build my little square here. Hold up. Hold up. All right, I'm gonna build. Yep, okay, so here's what we're probably gonna try to do then, is when we get back home, there's some water that I could probably fill to see if we could drown. Also, those are some big boys there, chat. I'm kind of want to fight him, but at the same time, kind of don't want to fight him. Hey, human, over here. Hey, you're that Wade Clobberina was talking about, eh? I really, really hate you humans, but Clobberina told us we could have to help you. And what she says goes, I give you the lowdown in the local area, but nothing more. This place is called the Damdara Desert. Has there been anything here for as long as anyone remembers? I say there's nothing here, but there's still all sorts of materials you won't find near Hammerton Heights. If you're into that sort of thing, take a look around, all right. Ooh, there's a well. I'll take the well. Ooh, is that a new material? Ooh, is that iron? Oh, it's gotta be iron, right? Oh, be iron. Yes! Iron ingot. Nothing else? Aw, I was like hoping like iron weapon. No iron weapon chat. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I have failed all of you. And I need a better hammer. It is hammer time. I'm being careful not to go straight down, by the way, just in case.
Just in case. Never know.
Ooh, it's all iron. Ooh, I'm down for that.
I got the funny feeling that scorpion's hunting me.
It's like a weird... Yeah, no, I'm gonna... Mm-hmm.
Hi. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight you, buddy.
Joking, man? Nuh-uh. Chill the right hell off.
Ooh, there's a human over here. I take it you're the blacksmith.
Ooh, what's with the corruption?
Oh, it's poison!
It's Pippa.
Oh, she has a different outfit because she's been... Oh, yeah, okay, cool. What are you doing here?
Exploring. Ah, so Rolo sent you here to look for the blacksmith, did he? And you came running straight away, I suppose.
Honestly, that really beardly... Weirdy beardy's got you working like his own personal dog's boy body. You want to know what I'm doing here? Hey, Wade. Why don't you leave that lazy old geezer behind and run away with me?
Pippa's evil. Can't confirm.
The truth is, everyone at back in... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, you're not Pippa. Gets on my nerves and just can't take it anymore. Come on, Wade. Run away with me. Let's start a new life together, just the two of us. Yeah, you're not Pippa.
In hell!
Ah. Okay. Kudos for the game! Using hell, H-E-double hockey sticks. Oop, there we go. Woo! All right, you got a little bit of, okay, yeah, you're... Oh, you have perfect defense when that shield's up, huh? Oof! Yeah, perfect defense my ass. Mm-hmm, uh-oh. Well, good news. Oh, I can turn too. Yeah. Scorpion doesn't earn that much. Got anything on you, Buttercup? Nope. Unlock.
Is someone in there?
Wait, can I, Oh my god, yes.
Who are you? Seeing as you've made it back in here, I take you got better of that guard. But more importantly, what are you doing around in this first place?
I'm looking for a blacksmith. You a blacksmith? Building your old city, are you? And you're looking for a certain blacksmith to help you out, are you? Then you're in luck, lad, there, are you? If you want a blacksmith, you come to the right place. I'm Magnus, heir of the legendary Magog. But let's save the proper instructions for later.
Dude, you look like you beat people with your fists.
Lead the way. Okie dokie. Kinda wanna look around. Hello. I wonder if I can plant cactus. Like, if you put a little bit of sand down, you know what I mean? A dash of salt, a pinch of cloves. A dead guy, I think.
Thou canst see me. How very unexpected.
There's a rare one indeed that can see a denizen of the spirit realm such as I. What manner of man am I? I was once a culinarian of a much renown. I created the most sophisticated dishes, unlike aught the realm had seen before. The pinnacle of my work was the invention of the brick barbecue. The enticing rub was my very last meal, attracted a band of roving monsters with my dish of spiced plumberries. Be wary, travel. With great cuisine cometh great danger.
Apparently.
All right, man. I hope you can fight.
Ooh! Ooh!
And of course, they had facial cream on them. I think it's expected, chat. So, thou hast slain the monsters. 'Tis a pity. I was hoping to offer thee a waiter's role in my spectral restaurant.
But since thou can't see me, mayhap there's another role thou mispice fulfill? I bid thee assume my mantle, carry on my legacy, go on thy research, and make us through some of these secrets? I shall. So, barbecue, thou art too busy building to turn your hand to anything else?
Bah, thou art a fool! Dost thou not see that cooking is but another form of building?
Is that simple matter of filling empty stomachs? I shall teach thee how to build the barbecue. I free thee, allow my genius to aid thee in my request. Oh, okay, well. Barbecue and on up.
Scores 200 points, though. I'll take that. Let's see here, before I leave... Want to... Oh, there we go, chat. That looks like a dungeon. Oh, please be a dungeon. Oh, can I touch the water? Ow. Oh, that there is a dungeon. Woo! Yeah. Hey, get the cream.
Get the knife. Get the...
Ooh! This gets you hurt. Genie, hey, morning. Woo!
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Crepes. Biscuits. Woo.
Yeah.
Oh, he got back up. And full health, too. Nice. Damn it. Keep screwing this up. Ooh, scorpion horn. Giggity. Go and heal. And then go and eat up. Alright, we're going in. I want to see what this dungeon looks like. We got a little buddy, so... I got basically help here.
Yeah.
Hey, get that horn. Get that horn. Ooh, is that new? Or is that iron? Oh, it's silver. Oh, shit. Get it, buddy. Don't mind me, blacksmith. I just got a mining fetish. That's all. You know how it is. Is it? That could be it, yeah. Because this is exclusively Switch and PS4, right? Alright. Let me grab this, that way he can get out of here. Oh my god, this looks... I mean, here's the thing. Well, this is clearly, like, what, 3 years old? I gotta admit, it still looks pretty good, though. And if the Builders 2 looks even better... Oh, I'm down. Oh, I'm down. Wait, is this kind of like a maze? Also, I'm just looking at this going like, all those sconches, chat. Look at that.
Light for days.
Ooh. First fireplace. Chest, chest. Oh, somebody's miffed. Can I break this? No. Okay, if I can't break this, then that means those little, hammer hoods couldn't break it either. Hang on, can I climb up? Oh, I can. See, now that's just awesome. Ooh. Oh! Protects against falling damage. Oh my god, yes. Yeah, no, this game's great. This game is... I want to play Dragon Quest 2 so bad. Donnie, hey buddy, how you doing? Morning. All right, there are people up here. I got a copper sword. I'm ready to kick some ass. Oh, there's a staircase. That was all just like a side thing. Oh, there's three peoples up here. Ah, these statues are simply divine. However much one might crave to, it would be to take them away from this place. Oh, okay. The end of the age of the band is at hand. Offer up your prayers to the evil idol in it. Ah. It is only because of the prayers we offer to the evil idols that we have the strength to live in this destiny. Oh, so, you mind if I take that evil idol, dude? Ow! Wait a minute. Can I take the evil idol and then put it in my house? No. Ooh, I'm hearing the Surge 2 is really, really, really good. Like, real good. Wait, is there an entrance? Okay, Hang on, can I? Nope. Okay, I need the ability to come back here. Hang on, let me put down... I'll put this down, that way I know where I'm going. And then I think this is a there's a hole here. Oh, there is! I have brought the man with the plan. Kor, did you build this whole place yourself? No doubt about it, then you're that boy that they're telling them stories about. If you don't mind, I'll make myself at home. I don't think you can kill him, but I'm pretty sure, Tony, they're gonna be him. Monsters. I mean, come on, right? This land you build on, this is where the old fortress of City Catalan used to be. Do you know, it's true what they say, that the place was pounded into the ground by a giant golem. Oh. No. What's that? The golem didn't destroy Catalan. Protected the place. Well, it all happened 100 years ago now, so I suppose we'll never know what really happened. But the story I've heard was passed down by the survivors themselves. I can't see why they'd lie about a thing like that. I've never played a Fire Emblem. I'm actually looking to maybe rent it at least and then try it out. Descendant of the legendary blacksmith, I should probably teach you the secrets of making iron arms. Of course, you need plenty of iron. I got iron. Watch, I don't have enough. All right. I can make a broadsword. Really good attack. I can make a new sledgehammer. Yes! Better than a freaking sword. Ooh, I can make iron armor too. And a shield. All right, so we're gonna make a lot of gear. Dr. Rolo, by my bad back. You've done it, Wade. You've brought the blacksmith back to Catlin. What's that? You met a monster that just looked like Pippa. And it's just as I fear, the monsters are watching over our every move. How else can they know about Pippa and myself? No doubt they captured Magnus expressly to lure us into that trap. These fiends are not to be underestimated. Before that, good work, Wade. You did a good thing, boy. All right, gonna pop that bad boy. All right, Rolo. Been talking with Sheridan, our resident traveler and chef.
He tells me that the land from which he rescued Magnus was once known as Dandara. He also tells that a vast wealth of treasure is hidden within the Great Pyramid. I noticed!
Here's the thing, I tried Rage, too. Yeah. Wasn't my cup of tea, but that's okay. I have been watching Ko and Barry play the new Wolfenstein, the co-op game. That looks kinda decent-ish.
Well, namely the driving is pretty much god-awful.
Like,
everything's so slow in Rage 2 that I just, yeah. It's just too slow. I mean, the shooting combat's good because it's an eye game, but it's not my thing. The characters in it aren't, they're like Borderlands characters, but without having that uniqueness to them. Gatlin Chronicle mentions ancient evil fire-breathing statues called Evadas, and Sheridan assures me that they formed the part of the monster's horde. If we had those statues, we could build an even stronger stockade.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was gonna try to get them, but I can't. You must take the strongest weapon you could find to dislodge them. Oh, I got this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, do the ironing. No, not Wolfenstein, Rage 2. Yeah. I'm talking about Rage 2. Rage 2's, like, driving was slow as hell. Characters, kind of like over-the-top Borderlands-y, but without a lot of heart to them. Wolfenstein, which I've been watching lately, it looks like a good co-op game. I'm not too sure about single player, though. Ooh, I can make a shovel now. Ornamental swords, okay. Scores 300, not bad. Damn it. Oh boy, alright. Alright, I'm gonna make one new sword. Gonna make our new armor. Are we getting decked out yet? New shield. And I'm gonna make two of these. One of these, I should say. Just in case, it might be like a room. Like, they might want an armory, right? I wonder if I could actually make an armory now that I think about it. I wish there was a button that allowed me to make, like, if I wanted to make, like, four, I can make four versus having to do it individually. Because when you do this, it's either one or all. There's no middle ground. I would like some middle ground. Yeah, make some glass. Dressing table, come on, make, how about glass flooring? Window? No, I would love to have like just a solid glass brick. And then that way I can brick this out where you can see down into it. Oh well. Let me go ahead and put away a few things here. We could make a dungeon. It's possible. It is possible, chat. Oh, we got a fireplace too. Actually, we can work with that. Equipment.
Oh yeah, put the new stuff on.
Tidy up. Where did our shield go? Oh, there it went. Okay. First things first. Put all of these away.
And then... Ah! No, wait. Okay, we're good. SJ, morning! Welcome.